the exploitation of school children by the marketing mobile you know data selling marketing officers of the mobile telecommunication operators in Sri Lanka. So it seems like they have done some immoral activity, the marketing officers, for school children. So here I think the problem is the, you know, the high cost of data for accessing internet. I think as President Obama is correct, who initiated the, you know, a Wi-Fi network for the whole world, and the Google tried to implement it through the Google you know air balloon system, but it failed. I think the satellite-based, you know, Wi-Fi system is the only solution here, even though it may not reach so give powerful signals as it's coming from satellite phones. So I think, nevertheless, U.S. President Barack Obama's initiative to give the whole world free Wi-Fi service, a global Wi-Fi service to access the U.S. global internet would be appropriate, because especially these days in Sri Lanka, do the internet online studies, the children don't have signals, and now only the Sri Lankan companies are setting up the towers to have towers, 400 plus towers, together with the Telecommunication Regulatory Commission of Sri Lanka, after my YouTube channel activities only. So I think this won't help, because even though they put up the towers, the accessing data is very expensive in Sri Lanka. So in order to overcome this problem, I kindly request the U.S. Telecommunication Department to consider implementing a global Wi-Fi program. To begin with, it can, you know, test it by launching it in Sri Lanka, a global, like a Sri Lanka coverage, whole island coverage, like a free Wi-Fi service. Perhaps the Google, I think the Loom project using the gaseous balloons, I think that won't be successful. But I think another solution may be improved, you know, electromagnetic wave-based mobile, you know, waves that can transmit data packets similar to the GPRS technology in a more advanced way. Is the only way to solve this problem, to provide a, you know, a satellite-based Wi-Fi network to the whole world, to begin with Sri Lanka, as it proves urgent now.